The Indian National Congress had lots of different streams, which included, by the way, many of these revolutionaries. They were powerful enough inside the Congress that Netaji Subhash Bose was able to win an open election against the Gandhians. And of course, it's a different matter that he was later on pushed out through backroom channels. But the fact is that even within the Congress, the revolutionaries were able to hold their own.